Good morning, everyone. We would like to welcome you aboard Southwest.
Good morning, everyone. From the flight deck, this is your captain speaking. I would like to welcome you aboard Southwest Airlines Flight 3069 with service to Nashville. We will be pushing back from the gate shortly. Our flight time today is 1 hour and 55 minutes. Thank you for flying Southwest Airlines. Welcome aboard.
cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We've been cleared for pushback and start. They want the tail to our right.
Copy that. Ready for push tail right. Heavy sprint, Rick, please.
Brakes released.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you could have your attention for just a moment, we'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. A safety information card is in the seat back or literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and worry any time you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. This aircraft is equipped with life rafts. 1 life raft is located in the forward ceiling compartment and 2 life rafts are located in the ceiling compartments at mid-cabin. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red cap to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an instant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We are coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are in a full upright and locked position, and your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area from your seat clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including the lavatory. The use and charging of electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you have brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions including information on seat belts and smoking. If needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop from a compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put on your mask first. Please remove any face coverings before donning an oxygen mask. We are here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your 1 hour and 55 minutes flight to Nashville. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
few moments we will be coming through to take your drink orders. We will be serving complimentary soft drinks, juice, and coffee. Beer, wine, and liquor are available for purchase or with a valid drink coupon. There is a beverage menu in your seat back pocket, or you may go to the Southwest beverage menu on the in-flight entertainment portal southwestwifi.com, where these options are displayed. Please be mindful of the flight attendant serving you in the aisle and remain seated while the captain's seatbelt signs are on. We have lavatories in the front and back of the aircraft. The sign on the ceiling indicates whether the lavatory is occupied. Please do not form a line at the forward lavatory. Your safety will always be our number one priority, so please don't hesitate to let us know if you have other needs we can take care of.